Hi and welcome back. I'm here on a floating dock at Utiki in Jupiter, right on the inlet. These are the HCB yachts right behind me. They run from about 53 to 65 feet and run up to about $4 million in price. You may have seen some of the night footage I shot the other day. Here's the link to it right here. But I wanted to let you know that Monday there's going to be a Labor Day Trump boat parade starting right here at the inlet. Tomorrow we have the captain's party up at Blue Point. You might have seen my last one. Here's the link to that right here.
Grill?
Blue Point Grill.
In
Tequesta, where it's happening.
On the Sandbar. Great.
Thank you.
Thanks, man.
And then on Monday, there'll be a parade starting right here. It'll start with a parachute drop of American flag and jumpers, much like what you saw on my other video that's right here. And then the boats will congregate here and head south in the intercoastal before they go down to Peanut Island, where they're gonna raft up for a couple hours and then go out in the ocean and come back the ocean and through the inlet. So I hope you'll stick around and enjoy the videos that I'll shoot this weekend. I'll try and get them posted as quickly as I can. And if you enjoy them, you might consider subscribing so you don't miss other ones. And give me a thumbs up down below. I really appreciate it. Till the next video, have a great afternoon.